Where's my music? Hear my sound. Okay, no, we still had sound. Literal Lucas, how are you doing? How come you didn't say hi to me on Saturday? Because we were on the same podcast, Mister, playing games. You didn't say hi at all. I said hi to you through the chat. You just ignored me. See how it is, Lucas. Make sure she knows they are your flowers, not hers. No, she's not gonna steal it. She's not gonna steal my flowers. Crush Mode sent me flowers at work today. They're so pretty. Some, I think, what are they? Elegant purple flowers. They're very nice. Pizza Riot. No, Pizza Riot, because the pizza's already done. Okay. I hear those monster like propagating over there. Must we go this way? Did I already come out that way? I forget. You better share some of that pizza with me, Wandrake. You're gonna have to get yourself some your own food. What the hell is that? Was that? What state am I from? I am from Texas. From Texas. Yes, guys, and please feel free to join the Steam group. I think we're at 202 members in the Steam group. You can get information on free games, find out what the people are up to. I don't actually know what the frick this is. Did we? I guess we already killed it. It's not coming after us. Oh. Surprised it didn't. It didn't. You're gonna share some ice cream with me, Pyraxis? Thanks, I'd love that. I'd love some ice cream. Okay, I think that's where we came from. Okay, we came from there. Alright, let's save again. I have to save. I have the flowers over here, and they're kind of freaking me out by standing right there because they're tall. It makes me think that something's peeking at me from the side. Paper, why are you ignoring me? And Hatsudeo, what are you doing this evening? It's good to see you. Okay, I think we did everything here. Is muddling around. Oh god, I did not expect that! Not at all! Not at all. The body's gone. What the hell? What the hell? It's weird. Maybe there's two bathrooms. I just got tentacle molested. Yeah, that wasn't fun at all. I did not like one bit. You just stick it in the you. She was just showing the baby, so I came in while I waited for her. Scream. Yeah, great timing. Great timing. Oh, my God. I hate that I know that it's coming. Okay, hold on. I'm switching weapons. shit. Get my money. God. That's nasty. That's nasty. Don't like that. You know, the phone. Robodom, how was your dinner? How was your dinner? Okay, wait. There's a box over here. Where did it go? Ah, oh, it's right there. Stop being so loud! Get over there. Okay, nothing's as scary as that thing. What is this? Override door lock? Kinesis module? Yeah. Oh, do we have it on where it says headphone users rip? Because that's important. Light airlock. Kinesis. Pull down? Down. Okay, I getcha. Getcha. This do activated. Okay. Did you have some Filipino food tonight? Oh. I think that was the guy that was in the bathroom. Okay. No, but I think we need to explore here. Oh God, don't just no, just no, just over there. Okay, don't like those noises at all. The last upgrade is in this chapter. Okay, yeah, he is looking pretty shiny right now. Wait, wait, not this way. If you come in the bathroom like that. Okay, looks like we can go this way now. Okay, so we were overriding this door.
Life support compliance system malfunction.
Great.
Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
I am the repair specialist. I can fix everything because I'm an engineer. That's what I learned in like the second or third chapter.
Entering a vacuum.
GG. Oh shit. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. No, not the belly. Not the belly. Not the belly. Oh shit! Get off my. Thank you. Let's go this way. Run, Isaac, run!
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Crap, 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 crap. Let's just get through the door. Oh, great. I can't go anywhere. Gasping for air. Okay, let's go this way. Wait. Is that a gas? Air tank. Okay.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Are we out of ammo? Come on. Arr! Oh. What? Oh, shit. Those tentacles are harder before. Come on. I think it's all three of them? A dick.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
No! Stop wiggling around here. Crap, shit. How is our air? Oh, we're gasping. Can I just stomp on these guys? Oh.
Life support and climate.
Such a waste of
hazardous condition.
No! Oh, my health is too low for that. Damn it. They are ugly.
Entering vacuum.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Okay. Oh. Okay, we don't want the guy to explode. Shit, he already did. Shit. Let's not do that again. Incoming thunderstorm. Hey, thunder. How are you doing tonight? The Necromorph tadpoles.
Entering vacuum.
Hey, Lucas Love. How are you doing today? Okay, so I don't want him to explode on me. Shit. You know, let's go this way. Oh, God. I'm really, really slow with my mouse today. Okay. He's not gonna explode, is he? No, he's not gonna explode. Okay, great. This guy, however. I'm just shooting twigs, well, limbs off a bug. I don't think I looted the other guys last time. There we go. So what are these things? And that's nothing. Gotta go. Our insect. See you next time. It's a little scary when you can't hear the monsters coming after you. Oh, I forgot this dude. No. What? It's dead. Oh, get the money. Shit! Please don't tell me I shot the stomach. Not moving. Come on. Stealing babies. We need some more air. Thank you, Robodon, for those links for the casters. Appreciate it. I know they do as well. Oh. Objective complete. Yay. Alright, do we need anything else here? Go this way? Okay, go that way. You know, I would thought it'd be less scary when you can't hear the monsters coming at you, but still scary. But what's over here? How's our air? Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Oh, wait, this one. Like, Crystal, please! I can't breathe! Shit. Wait, where's the air? That's not the air! Fuck me! He's right there! You're right there! Oh no!
Entering vacuum.
I'm sorry, we gotta do this all over again. Somehow I thought I was in this room, but I guess I wasn't. You know what? Might have been. Because that kind of sure was already opened. Or just another room that looked just like it. What is she doing this little guy? No, yeah, I was suffocating him. I was like, sorry, we need loot. Forget about breathing. You don't need to breathe. Come on, turd ball. Dang you. Is he repairing? He just wants a hug. I know, he just wants a hug. Stop! Here's your hug now. Come on, you baby. Now you're gonna run away. Jump up there. Come on. Okay, got it, got it. Let's get some air. It's okay. But there's just one more monster, and we have to get some stuff. Okay. Ah, gotta loot. Get all the things. Oh! Shit. Is he dead? Is he dead? Okay. Ah! He's not dead! Okay. Now he's dead. Okay, no, we were here. Shit. See, that's what I passed. Fucking hell. See, I knew that room looked familiar. We were there.
Exiting vacuum.
Aww. Lame. We're so lame. I know. I don't like hugs, Vapor. Not when they come with tentacles. They're not good. Okay, which door? I think that one was the bathroom. We need to save. Let's save. Where's the save? Oh, why is that still on? That must have been from Saturday, wasn't it? Just gonna remove it. Yes. Okay, it's deleted. Even though, you know, I didn't even notice that. Oh, we're in chapter 10 already! Oh god. I thought we were 9! Scroll down my chat on my bot. Okay, there we go. What? Cats are immune to fire? They are not! Crystal, I told you what happened to my eye, right? No, best man. What happened to your eye? Everyone's getting hurt. I have, like, 2 friends who are in the hospital right now. Various reasons. Oh god, it's wet. It's very wet. Has no tentacle and gives Crystal a PMG hug. Thank you, Piper. Ah! The fuck? No. No. He wants to explode. That's the guy with the bomb. He's just waiting for me to come out. And this guy, his little babies are probably all out on the floor. Oh. Did he go? Fucking hell. that guy is stalking me. He's stalking me. Oh, God. I don't want to go to the bathroom. I don't want to go to the bathroom. No. Don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Nothing good happens in the bathroom. Huh. Okay, we've already been in this bathroom. What if you had tentacles, you'd use them to tickle people's feet under the table? No, 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 no. You'd get those stomped on. Stomp on those tentacles. Okay, we've been here. Oh. Okay, that was the guy. Oh shit. Okay, I don't want that. No. Don't want that. I want this. No. Yeah, those are the alien kitties. We don't like those either. Okay. I think it's safe to go. Get safe. Just don't look in the hole and then nothing's going to come get you. I don't know what the fuck you are. But stop. Stop. Noises, hate them. They did a really good job at making this game sound disgusting. Just saying, good job. Okay, let's save here. Robotom's like, if I had tentacles, then I would just have tentacles. He's like, I'd be a squid. I'd have calamari every day. Except I wouldn't eat myself. Okay, we did demolish all the bodies for the most part. So none of them should come back to haunt us. I don't think so. Make us whole. No, because I'm gonna destroy all the bodies. Oh, we have another suit! Yes! I didn't know I picked it up. Yeah, level 5. $60,000! I don't think I have that much money. Oi, and then I have to get the power nodes too. Let's see here. Okay, we don't need force energy. Super blades? No. Bolt round, line racks. Stasis pack? Should I sell them? We are nowhere near 60,000 yet. Whenever I needed a stasis pack, it gave me some, so let's sell these. Okay, we'll hold on to the med pack. Hey AJ, Darkness, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I sold them. Yeah, if you are using a headset, AJ, just to let you know, screams are pretty loud. So, you might want to be careful with that. let's make sure we didn't miss any pieces like we did on that last one there. Notice all the faces are covered with masks. It's on their head. I don't wanna know. Oh. Oh shit, did I use my stasis? I did. I think I used my med pack. Ah. Hey Shelby, how are you doing today? Oh god, this doesn't sound good. Not sound good. Was that just the one? Cause he sounded mighty ferocious. Just. I did not like the sound of that at all. You must go, Oki. Alright, I hope you're feeling better. Hope you're feeling better. See you soon. Zero G basketball. Oh, that sounds fun. I'm tired of the aliens in this game. I know that aliens are monsters. Why are we in the bathroom? Oh, we have to go through the locker room. Okay. Go through here. No. No, I don't want to go through here. Yep. Yep. Okay, what is our objective here? Navigation cards. Found the crew key. Okay, wait, if my mom thinks I'm answering the door, she's crazy. She's cray cray. She's gonna have to answer that door, not me. Fuck. I hear noises. I hear noises. God, where is that? Not my idea of basketball. Where are the bodies? Because then we can loot them. Okay, here's one. To be fair, it's hard to be tired of crystal. What do you mean? Oh, the aliens. No, they're definitely not tired of me. Oh, Here's some more ammo. Here we go. I think there's just the three of them, right? Okay, great. Oh, those poor ladies who thought, like, you know, I'm just gonna freeze my eggs and I'll have my babies later. I'm just hold on to it during my career, and then their babies turned into monsters like this. Mm-mm. That's so sad. So sad. Here we go in. Let's get. Let's just go over there. Kim, calm. I am calm because they're all dead. What is.
Starting game. Level 1.
The hell? I'm a bad shot. I'm a bad shot. Where'd the ball go? Where'd the ball go? I lost the ball. I lost the ball. Oh, there it is. I see it. Yeah, I got one in. Hey, Shelby. Welcome. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. Did I make it? Did I make it? Is it? It's home free. Kind of. Not really. Oh, sorry. We lost. Uh oh. Why did it just get dark? Why is it just dark? Get dark. Oh, okay, here. There's the entrance. Let's just get out of here.
Game over.
Game over. That's right.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah, it's like a mini game. You just play baseball. Wait, it's basketball. Okay. Do we just? I think we need one more card. One more navigation card. Wherever that may be. Fuck you! Sorry, we may use some harsh language here. World strong language. Very strong language here. Because monsters. Trying to wreck my day. Get off me! Fuck! This is Dead Space. Well, it could be Space Jam. We should play that song next time. Never know where to go. Gonna have a Space Jam. What, Spaceballs? No, that was a good movie, too. Those Spaceballs, where they're combing the desert with a huge comb. That was a lot of fun. And Ralph? Is this... What's this John Candy's character? Ralph? Or is it Barf? I can't remember. It's either Barf or Ralph. No days. Where's my drink? Okay, found it. Just checking my reserve 6. Okay. Barf and Lone Star Dark Helmet. Lone Star. Was that supposed to be a Han Solo?
physical concerns.
Where's Paul tonight? Ow!
This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them! Come back! Come back! How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour? Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's God. This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is unfolding.
Ooh,
we are its inheritors.
Nasty.
We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth.
Tell that guy to shut up.
Your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith. This is what we have been searching for all these years.
Where is the swarm boss at?
Oh! Come back! Come back!
Yeah, we need to get out of this room
very
fast.
Be turning away from the church in this vital hour. Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is
okay,
not
a tragedy. Let's check out this other room.
It's God. This truth is even more fantastic. On the planet below us, we have found a marker. God's plan is
unfolding. Why is there always a bathroom? How many bathrooms do you need in this friggin' place? Seriously.
Unitology is truth.
Boo Bear, good evening. Sorry if I sound a little stressed right now. It's just a game, something personal. No physical concerns because they're all dead! They have no concerns. They're not alive. Would I be surprised about what Pyrexis? Because I forgot. Brainbot, why are you spamming? It's like the timer. Oh, okay. There was a CTT drop. I getcha. You're surprised, Crystal. In space, no one can hear you have explosive diarrhea. Except for the rest of the crew. No. That's not good. As we always knew we would.
Unitology is truth. Your death is the first phase. Be deterred by the physical methods of transformation.
You're crazy.
Soon, you will be beyond any physical concerns. You must have faith, fools.
No!
This is what we have been searching for all these years.
No, it is not.
This is what we have been waiting for.
No, it's
Don't
not.
Listen to them.
Crash mode!
This is the part!
How can you be turning away from the church in this vital hour?
This is the part!
Do not abandon your faith. What's happening on the colony is not a tragedy. It's even more fantastic. On the planet below us,
this is... Can I just skip this part? No! No! I don't have any stasis crash mode. I have no stasis. Stasis. Oh, fuck. I know it's in the dark and I don't like it. I don't like it. You're the one who linked me the video. Say use a note to open the door behind you and pray for something good.
Oh
my God.
This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them.
So this will be a shortcut.
abandon your faith.
I'd say when you get to a bench, put some nodes into your rig for more HP, because Jesus, woman.
God's plan is unfolding, and we are its inheritors. We will assign concerns. You must have been fools. This is what we have been searching for all these years. This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them.
This wasn't a shortcut. This wasn't a shortcut.
How can you be turning away?
Oh, it'll have supplies. I just want a shortcut past this next area.
Oh,
I did.
We will ascend as we always knew we would. Unitology is truth. And your death is the first phase. We deterred by the physical methods of transformation. Soon, you will be beyond any physical...
Okay, it's, you know what? If my character dies, he dies, because, you know, it's not real. It's not real. It's okay. It's okay.
This is what we have been waiting for. Don't listen to them. Come back. Come back.
Dude, shut up.
Turning away from the church in this vital hour. Do not abandon your faith.
Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Oh, no problem, best man. Thank you so much for hanging out as long as you have. I really appreciate it. Oh god. Okay, this way. Oh, shit. Like, I don't like this. Welcome back, Pixel. How's work? I'm supposed to move this one. Okay, it'll move. Big nasty players, how you doing tonight? I don't like this at all. On the floor. No, I didn't. Oh, what? No. Oh, what? my god. Oh, hey, Chives and Maggie. How y'all doing tonight? Damn it. You know what they call a dead space? Because they're all dead! They're all dead! That's the piece I need. Shit, I should have kept some of that stasis! Lane! Where's Lane? Oh, there you are! How you doing? Sorry, my hands are so cold right now. Can I just get through here? My god, I'm gonna... Oh, the monster's gonna come after me and I'm gonna have to, do things. Shit. Okay. What? Wasn't ripping... Oh, my hands. Yeah, I'll show my hands.
No escape for you, my friend. You have been working
so
hard. Ah! Oh! Ah! No! The fierce of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
No! Fuck! I don't have stasis! This is not gonna work. No. Reload. Where's it at? No! Fuck! I know what to do! You.
free. Reborn in the fierce heat of life itself. Now it's time to play your part.
Where? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't know where I'm supposed to go right now. Shit. No. Not this way. Not that way. This way. Oh my god. Oh my god. This way. Okay. Where's he at? Oh, not to worry. He's coming. Stop shaking now. Please. No. Oh my god. Okay, luckily there's no heart monitor, otherwise it'd be like at 600 right now. Jesus Christ. Fuck. that fun? That didn't feel very fun. Okay. Where are we at? What's over here? Do I really want to know? Oh, I don't think so. Oh, I want to cry. I really don't want to cry right now. I think I've been here. No, Robodama, you're not okay! Not okay! I'm out of ammo! I've got nothing. I am. I spent so much ammo on that guy. When I was watching Crush Mode do that, he was stasing. He was put the guy in stasis. And I had to put extra points in that. But of course, look, I have no juice. I have no juice. I'm freaking out over here. Oh, please. I could do with no more monsters. If we could just no more monsters right now. I don't think I can handle it right now. I said no monsters! No! I said no! No means no! Monsters don't listen, I tell you. You did cry when you watched this? Seriously, it's like, I just want my mom in right now. No, they didn't listen. They're hard of hearing. Saving! Hammy! How are you doing? Oh, I could use all the hex right now. Fucking hell. And if they could stop singing that crazy song. Only have one node, because I spent one for all that ammo. Luckily, I had the ammo, because otherwise, I'd end up shit creek. Thank you for joining the Rainmakers. Hopefully I didn't break your ears. What does that guy want? Fucking hell. Nope, that's not what I want. You want Jay? Repair the shuttle. Okay. We find the key. On the navigation card, override lock B for the shuttle. Now that I've got the Singularity Core, I need to find the shuttle on this deck and repair it. It's the only way to get off this ship. He's not gonna let us get off this ship. Mr. Boombati, what is a beard wizard raid? Good evening, beard wizard, Mr. Boombati. How are you doing? Things seem to be getting a bit magical in here. How are y'all doing? Punctress, how you doing, Punky? Ludwig, hello. Felden, I love your face. Oh, there's Crystal. Hey, Crystal. How you doing? Oh, Mysterio. Hello, Mysterio, too. Chronicles, how you doing? Oh. Shazza Mikan. Hello, Abek. How are y'all doing? Thank you for coming in and raiding my channel and supporting Mr. Vivati coming on this raid. It's fine, Vampiric. Oh, I'm freaking out over here. I've had a very difficult scare in this game. And I'm freaking out. I'm sorry. Oh, I did not mean to neglect the raid. This game takes so much of my focus and this crazy MF-er right there. I don't know what he wants to do. I'm locked in here, and He's probably gonna send his monsters after me.
I've been following your progress. I know you want to repair the executive shuttle and leave this place, but escape is impossible at this point.
I'm breathing.
The shock point drive is destroyed. No. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. At first, I lost hope. I tried to scuttle the ship, sabotage the systems. Amelia, she changed things. The church, they think the marker is divine, but they don't know what's happened here, what's been released. Look. Look at this.
What is that?
It's what we found in the core of the planet. Mercer calls it the hive mind. It's the source, controlling the necromorphs telepathically. We were so stupid! But Amelia, she knew it could be stopped by returning the marker to the planet. The marker was containing it within the planet. Return the marker and seal the hive mind.
I don't want to go to the planet. No, I just want to go home. I just want to go home.
I'm sorry, Amelia.
I just want to go home.
I bear much of the responsibility for this tragedy. Now, I must take responsibility for ending it. And atone for my sins. But you can help me. If you repair the shuttle and bring the marker back on board, we can end this forever.
What is Isaac gonna say about that? He just wants to repair the ship. This guy is this game. Sumabody, what were you playing tonight? I need a little relaxation right now. What's it like wetting and crapping your pants at the same time? I don't know. I've never been that sick. I just know that during that last episode, my hands were shaking and I was extremely frightened. I was very frightened during that time because I was trapped in there with that monster. But luckily, I did, in my second round after he killed me the first time, I did lock him outside while I was messing with the containers. That's the worst thing, where you have to pen yourself in with a monster. No. It's not good at all. Hey, Paul. How are you doing tonight? But... oh. Rice Beard of Rome? Is that a game? Is that a game, Mr. Boombody? Chris Mode! No! The game's over! The game is over! We're done! Adam, how are you doing? Look, I'm tired of scaring myself, so now I'm here and expect someone to see someone else scared. Adam, what were you playing? Are you playing one of the new scary games? Pixelmonkey, can you please share? Cause I could use something to drink right now. Please. All right, Mr. Beard. Thank you for coming in. I'm sorry I missed you coming in. Missed your face. So I'm still frightened. Can we get a link for Mr. Beard? Thank you. Robodon, you read my mind. You do. He anticipates my need before I know I need it. And we also got one from Mr. Boombody, right? Motherfuckers! Thank you. Shit. Okay, this is bad. This is a bad place to go. It's a bad place to go. This is not exactly where I meant to go. No? Yes? No! Shit. I have no ammo for this. Shit. They're gonna be outside the door! Oh my god. Okay, maybe this is... Okay, maybe they won't come this way. That'd be great. Who has cake? There was a lot of guys. Yeah, on those, on the big ones, you don't want to shake the stomach. But they're, you know, their limbs are very small. They have small limbs, and their bodies are very rotund. Are robust. They have a robust body. And then if you stop making noises, we're gonna check these boxes here. I missed the first couple of chapters when the mobs weren't so difficult. You know what to expect. Epic Ninja, good evening. How are you doing? How's everyone doing? You guys are wonderful for coming in, hanging out while we're playing this stinking ass scary game. It's a lot to ask to sit through these scares. Oh wait, stop dropping whatever you're dropping over there. I don't see any monsters. I tell you, if I go in there, it's gonna be a ton of monsters. I have 1 foot. Oh, wait! Stop! Stop, drop, and roll. What's that? What is this? Are you? Shuttle control, nav cards required. I have navigation cards! Can I insert them here? It's offline. Me, we all yell loudly for full of cake. Where is cake? We miss cake. Hey, Psyduck Star, how are you doing? I just want to get off this boat. Okay, let's check all that out. Because apparently the monsters think that they're mechanics as well. Does not sound good.
Wait there, I'm on my
way. Yeah, I don't think so. You know, I'm gonna put my back right here. I don't think anything's gonna get me right here. Thanks, wondering. Oh, God. Mysterio, why are you alert? You just got here. But if you are going to lurk, came in on the raid. I really appreciate it. You guys hang out as long as you did. If you're gonna head out and go somewhere else, hope you all have a fantastic evening. Monsters, please! You don't know how to use a screwdriver! Just put it down. You don't have opposable thumbs anymore.
firing shuttle engines.
You son of a bitch! No! 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 Get out of me! I cannot watch that. That was awful. That's horrible. I got carved up like a pumpkin. Or like a Thanksgiving turkey. Can I hood Crystal, can I hood under the blankets and get some hot chocolate too? I think I was freaking out because I thought there were two of the monsters that regenerate, but it was just one. The other monster was one of the new soldiers. Those are easier to kill, but I was freaking out. The creators didn't make that very gory. My opinion can be improved on. Paul, that was plenty gore. There's a lot of gore there. Cray. Oh, shit. My god. A little bit of monsters like cornering you in outside of room. Small room. Little room to move. And here I thought I had to worry about the monsters down there. But it looks like we don't get down there at all. Ooh. I don't like this guy at all. Oh, no, I do like Isaac. That's fine. I just don't like the monsters. So I knew something bad was going to happen in here. I knew it. What, you seen another three deaths here? Come on! Have some faith, Crush Mode. Have some faith. At least two deaths. I believe in Christine. Oh, Crystal needs all the love and pizza. I do, Mysterio. Actually, we already got pizza. I had to take a break. I was, like, friggin'... I was, what, 10-15 minutes into my stream. My mom walks in and is like, can you order me pizza? I'm like, seriously? Seriously? You want to put money on this?
Wait there for me.
You guys can bet on how many deaths I get. I'm saying zero. Zero deaths. Okay, maybe. Well, my health isn't really full. Oh, I know what's going on. Okay, don't freak out, Crystal. Don't freak out. Hey, helps if we have some ammo. What? No! Zero to this one. She does that need lots of limbs shredded, and I would love to see a red screen. That's just me. Paul, you're awful. Beth, welcome back. Welcome back. Heard you were looking for me on Sunday. Unfortunately, I did skip out on my stream on Sunday, and I apologize for that. Mysterio, does this mean I should stay? You need me to stay? Yes, Mysterio! I need you to stay. Make it a dollar. You guys are awful. I'm betting on my death. Oh, whatever floats your boats. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, god damn. Okay, I need to shoot the limbs off of both of them. The soldiers, they run really fast. I am not doing very well right now, Beth. I am freaked out. I'm very freaked out.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Fuck, it won't let me out of the room! No! He just whacks me across the face. Alright, Rick. Need some help. Bert. Thank goodness that was some help. Okay, let's see him again. That's two. How much are you betting here, Crush Man? I need some incentive not to die. Oh. Isaac's got a nice limp there. Thanks, Adam. Yeah, well, I didn't have any med packs on me. I know, it was just when it happened, the door was red. Usually they'll do that to pin you inside. You bet 20 on them too. Guys, please. Yeah, usually, well, what I found is that when you're in some type of an event, the doors won't open until you kill a certain number of monsters, and it's usually all of them except for the one that I learned that after this one room in the lab. Or to you too. God. What? What are you guys shaking over there? Can we set up a salty bet for Crystal versus anything with spikes? Wow. Much love. Which reminds me, I haven't been on that salty bet in the longest time. That brings back some memories, Adam.
Excellent. Wait there for me. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna write right here. I'm gonna sit down right here. Take a seat. Wandering Gamer, this is not the time to sit on my head. Not the time. We need to have a salty-thon sometime. Okay, I'm gonna save right here, because we don't have to do that part all over again. So I imagine we might die. I don't want to die, because we're better than that. We are! Sit down and let them come to you. Paul! That's not how it works. I'm not going to sit down and take it. We're going to fight. Fight all day. Freaking crush mode. Are you tired? Are you bored at me? I think you're being bored. Does that. Oh, we're out of ammo here. Okay, we'll stay right here.
Test firing shuttle engines.
Daddy. Okay, we didn't need all that from those stupid soldiers. Damn it. Yeah, you like those noises? I didn't like those noises at all. They were awful. Shit. I should've just ran out the door. I'm fine. Okay. And it's done. Shit. And the twitchers are infinite? Shit. I think they mean your noises? I don't know. What, Pooh Bear? Six pack. Oh, God. I guess you'd give your right arm to beat this encounter. Yeah. Okay, so we'll kill that, and I guess we'll run for the shuttle, I think? Or do we have to hit this other panel here? Holy tits. Up here. Damn it. Okay, what do you do? No, I don't think this does anything.
Test firing shuttle engines. Him. No!
Okay, so we know not to go into the shuttle, because that's a very bad place to be. No. Yeah, Rin screaming, it helps. Jesus. Hey, Scary Night Bacon. It is rather unpleasant. Oh, Dagwood, what are you doing here? He's like, I've come for the screams. Come for the screams. Oh my god, this game is killing me. And my character. Stay. Adam, look, I have no stasis. There's none. I have no stasis. Look, no stasis. None. What are you guys talking about over there? Okay, let's not get freaked out. Maybe we just need to get the heck out of here. Just run for the door. Run for the door. If only this game had a store. I'm trying to save my money. Alright, let's go to the store. Oh no! See, this is why we don't go that way. No. No. The little babies are over there. Little babies. Wait, do we have to repair the shuttle? We just have to do a test fire, right? Okay, the shuttle should be operational now, and I should test fire the engines to ensure flight readiness. Damn. Okay. We can do this. That open up here? Because I swear monsters were coming in this way. Chair. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Oh, we can't do this! I just came out of nowhere. He did. Game time! Runs around naked into this gym for no reason. Game time, did you just come in from a raid? So I know you like to do raids naked, so... Were you doing a raid? Rip. This is gonna be a long night. It's gonna be a long night. You know what, let's just... Okay. You know, I bet you... Okay, no, I have ammo here. How does the little engineer that good? She's not doing very well right now, game time. She's not doing good at all. These monsters are ripping her apart!
Firing shuttle engines.
Oh! Sorry, I freak out and I don't know what button to press. What? Warwitch! Where's Warwitch? See here. Oh, no! He's not even. Why are people streaking through my channel? I don't understand. Look, and Miss Lee's here too. How are y'all doing? God. Warwitch, are you gonna play this game? Okay, I think it's time to go to the store. It's time to go to the store. I don't know. Those. No, we'll do it again. We'll do it again. Just less freaking out. What if I had time to new win? Pixel, you would chase down his butt. When I get frustrated, I need to throw things around. My birthday scene. You know, we could take a break. We could take a break for a birthday. Yeah, we can. Hold on. I have like nothing more than this. I can't talk because words. I would like to do nothing more than to celebrate Black Dahlia's birthday right now. With this horrible picture. I still need to make it better. I need to make it better. I need to make it better. You know what? We're going to play some music. For your birthday, because it would really help me relax right now. when? Happy birthday, Talia. Hope you're having a wonderful day. That's a great little break there. Yeah, this is like the worst picture I could have picked. I need to fix that up. I need to. Because I love helping people celebrate their birthdays. What did you do today, Talia? Adam, I don't want to scream anymore. I'm tired of screaming. Oh. I think I need to get some stasis for those monsters. They're too fast. I don't know what to do with them. I think, do we need to kill all of them? Because the door was locked. I couldn't get out of there. We'll see. What did you do? Things Brilla and Nia, I would love to. You went for pizza and cupcakes over drinks with your sister. That's awesome. I like cupcakes and pizza. Never had them both at the same time. What, does duct tape your mouth? No! Then I won't be able to, I don't know, drink. Oh, damn. damn. Okay. Alright, let's I think we should deal with the little dudes. We'll deal with them. We need some supplies. Oh! No! Fuck you, dudes! Look, they tore us up. Fucking hell. No, Tives, no. We need some supplies. We need some supplies. You must kill. How are you supposed to kill the hunter? How do you kill the hunter? With the fire, maybe? From the engines? Oh, it's making the noises. The babies are dead. Where? Where are they at? You'll figure it out. Oh! There's one on me! Motherfucker! Well, I wish I had gotten these before they all jumped my butt. Yeah, look how those supplies. Miss Lee, how are you doing tonight? The little The little babies? They're the ones that jumped on my butt. All of them at the same time. It wasn't fun. Oh, good night, Warwitch. Thank you so much for coming in. I'm glad you were able to stop by. I know you're really busy. Busy. If you're going off to the stream, have a great streams. Oh god. Hopefully it's not a scary game. Oh, what? What was that? We ain't got time to read this. No, it's fine. Okay. It sounds like a party. Yeah. What's in here? Where's that noise coming from?
Captain's log. Personal. I want to set the record straight. By the time this log is heard, my actions will have been vindicated. I'm a unitologist. By now, it's probably no secret that we shouldn't be in this star system. Just another illegal mining job for the company. That is until the colony found the marker. That was when the church took an interest and chose me to lead this pilgrimage. They also ensured many of the mission crew were devout. My primary instruction was to get the marker up from the colony and on board the ship. Dr. Kine, the CSO, is an expert on the original marker and was tasked with deciphering this new one. He says he's making good progress. My decision to quarantine the colony is sound. They've got some kind of epidemic down there, and I can't allow it to infect the ship. Not with such precious cargo. Not when we are so close. Planet Crack takes place tomorrow. We'll continue to decipher the marker, and when we return home, we'll pass all our findings and the marker to the church. The government isn't going to cover this one up. Altman be praised.
Altman be praised. Where's this? Is that the store? Up there? Looks like it's upstairs. We'll see. Mr. Quiz, I worked out your tax wrong. Well, it's good that you don't have to pay extra taxes. Oh, wait. Dad. Yes, you told me. You told me. Oh, there's that shithead again. Where's the stinking store? Maybe it's downstairs. There it is. There it is. There's a store. Captain McSwag, hello. What? Crush mode? Why are you yelling at me? Say hello to my third favorite person. Who's your third favorite person? Crush mode, I don't understand. Oh, Captain McSwag, he has arrived. He's been here. Captain McSwag, I said hi to you early. really... No, I didn't. I didn't! I'm sorry! No, because I said hi to, I said hi to someone else. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Cat McSwag. How are you doing today? I've been bad. I apologize. Oh, yeah. I guess he's getting a new suit. Guess he's getting a new suit! What? None of credits? Oh, it's 60,000! No! Can I just sell one of my weapons? I can sell my med pack. No, that's not enough money! It's not enough money! Shit. I could really use a weapon. Something. Can I sell my nodes? You will not give me enough money. I need stasis first. I know. Oh, good night, Beth. Thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight. Stasis. See if that's enough. Buy ammo. Keep an eye on your money. What, and melee only does space run? Yeah, that's how the first part of it was going. Because it was always out of ammo. Or scan. What's my ammo? Not that one, not that one. This one. All that money. Like, bye bye. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Two sisters packs. Let's do. Okay, let's see if that'll work. Hardest difficulty, and if you swear, you have to start again. Misery Princess. That is, sounds very difficult. Especially if you don't scream. Snake, eat a ration to cover your Oh. Is that the game reminding you to do stuff? I know, I would never finish, like, the first chapter. Just look at the Snickers. No, Snickers are too sweet.